chasing and drinking and the pleasures of the flesh. This will first make you weak in the mind, and then it will make you weak in the body. Once I'm done with this spoke to me, she showed me the way to true spiritual growth and to true prosperity. And that way was to free the soul from the shackles of the body, to take away those chains that drag us to the earth. I am speaking of asceticism.
Drone is airborne. Got another tango. I got a third target.
Got the target. Got one.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Target marked.
Target acquired. Standing by.
Say the word, boss. Tango down.
Keep it quiet. They know we're here. clear over here.
That Santa Muerte is a dark religion, morbid and dangerous. I say that ordinary holidays for children and simpletons. An attraction to death has long been one of mankind's dreams.
Guns down. People are edgy enough already.
Okay, tell me if you've heard this one.
Hoonadad bird,
a sailor sitting in a bar.
I've heard this one.
I don't give a shit. Anyway, this sailor's sitting in a bar and he leans over to the guy next to him and says, "You want to hear a marine joke?" The guy next to him replies, "Before you tell the joke, you ought to know. I'm 6 feet tall, weigh 200 pounds, and I'm a marine." The guy next to me is 6 foot two, weighs 225, and is also a marine. And the guy next to him, he's 6'5", weighs 250, and is a marine too. Now he says, "Do you still want to tell that joke?" The sailor thinks about it for a minute, then shakes his head. "Nah," he says, "I don't want to have to explain it 3 times.
I got it. I'll fly.
Good to go.
Dale con todo, güey.
¿Qué fue eso, cabrón? ¿Qué fue eso?
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Tango number 3. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians. He makes 5.
Target set, ready to assault. I've got the target. Roger.
Engaging hostiles.
They see us.
That's a kill.
We're clear on this side.
Hey, kid. Intense day at the office. You know, the funny thing about Sueño, you always know where you stand with the son of a bitch. It's like hanging out with the biggest pit bull on earth. You look at him cockeyed, and he might tear your throat out, sure, but sure as shit won't hide his feelings. You know, this morning, I ran security when he was renegotiating production rates with that fucking wombat, El Emisario. So Emisario keeps making excuses about production volume and labor and whatever. Sueño just sat and stared all dead-eyed at this asshole. I swear to God, his fucking eyes were burning holes through the guy's shirt. And then, get this, Sueño pulls the biggest fucking Bowie knife out of his jacket. It was like a sword out of a goddamn Japanese cartoon. And he lays this hunk of pointy metal on the desk, real gentle-like. Well, at that point, Emisario would have agreed to anything. Fuck, well, he did agree to everything. And Sueño just picked up his knife, got up and left, not saying a single fucking word. Now, he ain't the friend you introduced to your parents, but you gotta admire the guy. I mean, he must have balls the size of coconuts.
Deploying drone. Second target.
Just missed him. He's looking for the source.
Fire.
Roger. Target eliminated.
That's a kill.
Fire, fire, fire. Good. We all in one piece?
You'd think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Dad bird approaching. Stay down.
Helicopter inbound.
make it a shot.
History.
Fucking helo. We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy. Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one...
Weapons down, gentlemen. We're not trying to scare anybody here.
Did I rise to the ranks to become the most feared and respected woman in the cartel? And I always answered.
Fucking hell.
They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do? You
guys ready? Fire.
Copy that.
That's fine. It's the riverbed.
Target down. No need to stress these people out. Keep the guns down. Clear.
We believe in living in harmony with our land and with each other. But we want the harmony of a...
Drone is up. Got eyes on a Tango. He's got a lot of background.
Got another tango. I got a third target.
Eyes on the target. Roger that. Target marked. Target is down.
All good. All clear.
You want to check this spot out for intel?
Pilot.
Let's roll.